heart is aching. Smile even though
I must have a hole in my head.
When there are clouds,
I can't remember what day it is.
In the sky,
there's something so important happening today that if I don't figure it out, I'm just gonna lose my mind entirely. Thoughts keep spiraling around in my head. I know there's something that I'm forgetting. What is it? It's so persistent, I just can't get it out of my mind. I know what I'll do. I'll go to a soothsayer. Yes.
Yes.
Please, tell me. What day is this? He doesn't know. How could he not know? I got it. I got my head squeezed. Or shrunk. And I remember now. It's Frank's birthday. Frank? Welcome to the Septuagenarian Club. Happy birthday. I'm sending you a very big, see if I can do it, hang on, sending you, Frank, the biggest hug, because you are a jewel. Love you. Have a happy birthday.
Just smile.
Hi, Frank. I normally run a 5K, but tonight I'm going to do a 7K in the honor of your milestone birthday. So I hope you have a great day. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, Frank. Happy, happy, happy birthday. We are sending you huge hugs and lots of love and wishing you just all the felicitations of the day. Love you. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Frank!
We wish we could be there with you.
We hope to see you soon.
And have a good birthday.
Yeah.
Don't eat too much
cake.
Happy
birthday.
Bye.
Love you.
Happy birthday, Frank. Happy 70th birthday.
From Ann and Ed. Happy birthday.
Hey, Frank. Happy birthday. Just when you thought it couldn't get any crazier, we're turning 70. So, happy birthday. Hope you're having a good day. And you see the subtle reminder, you know, reference to Dutch painting. Anyway, happy birthday. Hope you're feeling better.
Happy birthday, Frank. I wish you a wonderful celebration of your very remarkable life today. We love you, Frank.
Happy birthday, Frank.
Happy birthday, Frank.
I know it's my birthday, too. I hope you have something fun planned, or at least Maureen and Alex are cooking up something delicious for you.
We were just up in Mendocino this weekend and remembering our time we spent with you when you were there. Super fun.
I'm wondering if that was the last time you were in a tent.
I bet.
How long ago was that?
It was a while ago. Come and look for some photos.
12 years ago? Yeah, we'll look for some photos and send them to you.
All right. Enjoy. We are thinking of you a lot, and we are wishing you well. Bye-bye.
Bye, Frank.
Wishing you a happy 70th birthday. I hope you really have a chance to enjoy the day. It's been beautiful weather just for you. Enjoy, and we're all thinking of you and sending you our best wishes. Bye-bye.
Hey, Frank. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hopefully we'll see you soon in Chicago. And hopefully it's warmer than it is here in Charlotte today. Okay? Have a wild birthday.
Love you.
Cheers.
Happy birthday.
70.
Love you.
70. What the hell? Are you retired? I hope at this point.
Hi, Frank. Happy birthday. Welcome to the 70 Club. I'm going to be coming to see you in a couple of weeks, so take care. I love you and wishing you the best on your birthday.
Happy birthday, Frank. We're thinking of you, sending our love and hugs.
Happy birthday, Frank, our eternal friend on your 70th birthday. Sparky tries to get my head pitched in the right direction. From me, Duncan Pipe, and Margie.
Happy birthday, Frank. Happy 70th. We love you and wish you the very best.
Yeah, love you, Frank. Bye.
Hi, Frank. We wanted to wish you all the best for your birthday tomorrow. We wish we could be there with you. We love you. And
Richard also misses sharing those martinis with you. They mean a lot to me, and I hope they mean a lot to you.
Anyway, take care, Frank. We love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Frank.
So I hope you have a great day, and that you get loads of presents and you're spoiled lots, and just have a great time. Love from us all in Dublin.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Greetings from sunny Seattle. It's January here.
Yeah, it's in the 50s just about every day. So lately it's forced us to think about good things that happened in the 50s. And that made us think of you, Frank, because you were born in 1950. So happy birthday this week. We're thinking about you. Milo's thinking about you. And we hope you have a good week. And that you feel strong this week. And we wish we were there to celebrate your big birthday.
Oh, hi, Frank. Hey, I've discovered a new talent, cutting hair. I've been practicing on the cat, and it seems to be working out. She hasn't made any complaints. Anyway, if you think you need a little bit of a trim, hop on the green line, come on out. Won't take 5 minutes, and you'll be done. And happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Frank.
Greetings from SoCal.
We want you to have a fine birthday because you're a wise, creative, totally Renaissance man.
Just like me.
We're happy and proud to be one of your many birthday friends.
Sending you love and hugs always.
Hi, Frank. I'm wishing you the very, very best for your 70th year, and I hope you know I'll be with you every day of it. I love you.